Well, an effort to recall Governor Steve Sisolak appears to be doomed tonight. A federal judge has declined to waive, the deadline for a signature-gathering campaign. But the group Fight for Nevada fell short of the signatures that they needed to try and remove the governor from office. They're blaming Sisolak for gun control legislation and other issues. An attorney for Fight Nevada, though, says the recall drive is not over.